Dr. Pepper. Give him a kiss.
Back-to-back 80-yard score drives. And this time, not today's NFL.